Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I want to show you how to optimize your Unbounce landing pages by setting up split tests and using smart traffic, which are both going to be extremely useful and effective for getting the most out of every visitor landing on your page. So in the previous video, we created this landing page here called Cooper Sterling YT for YouTube. So we're going to come back here and I'm going to show you how to set up a split test and then how to set it up for smart traffic. Now, smart traffic is a split test option with Unbounce that sends different people to different variations of your landing page depending on many different factors. And Unbounce has all this information in their database, you know, where the user is from, what device they're using, maybe what they're interested in, things like that, and redirects the users to the variation of your split test that will have a higher chance for them to convert. And so that's what I'm gonna show you how to do here. So what you wanna do here first, once you select your page, is click on create new variant. You're gonna select which variant you wanna duplicate. In this case, we only have one, and we're gonna click on create. So once you create the variant, you can go in and rename it, but we're gonna save the rename until we actually do some changes and we know what that variation is. But in the meantime, we want to click on smart traffic right over here. And so now we'll be able to click on the dots and click on add to active variants. And now over here we have two. We have the first variant, which is the main page, and we have the second variant over here. So we can click here, we can name it main page to indicate that this is the main page that we started with. And then this is the copy. So we can say, for example, variation A. And then what you can do is you can add more variations if you want by clicking here, add variant. You can select which one, which existing variant you want to duplicate. You don't have the variation A because we didn't publish it yet. Okay, so right now we'll just do it based on that. We'll create a variant here, and then we can come in here and we can add to active variants. And then here, for example, we can say this is variation B. And then we're gonna go back and then we're gonna rename them to actually indicate what changes did we make, okay? So we're not gonna publish the page yet because we're not ready. First, we have to edit. So this is what our standard page looks like. Let me open this in a new tab right here, okay? So let's suppose we wanna change the headline and maybe the description for one of them. So what we can do is come back here. We can go into variation A. We can click edit, and then here we're gonna change our headline and description. So we're gonna come back in here and we're actually gonna use these suggestions. And let's suppose we want the original text that we added, which was get your free affiliate marketing guide. And let's see if that, there you go, just had to click it again. And then for this one, so we'll click on apply. For this one, we also want the original. So we're gonna double click that. And now we have the original. So we're going to be comparing this, these recommendations from Unbounce with these options here. So now we're going to click save. Might be able to publish. Let's see. We can publish. And now we can go back in here in our menu and actually indicate what changes we made. So we can say, for example, for variation A, we can say, we can keep it variation A, but we can say headline plus subheadline change. Something like that, right? And that way we know exactly what each variation corresponds to. Now we can come back to variation B here, we can click edit, and we can test something else. We can test either a different headline or maybe a different image. So we can, for example, come in here, and if you want to change the image, I don't want to look for another image right now, but you would just go in design settings and you would go in here and upload another image. So if you want to test that, you can. For the purpose of this video, we'll keep it simple. We'll just test another headline, for example. So we'll say unlock your earning potential. We'll click apply. We'll come over here and we'll say get started learning money. I think these are different ones. Yeah, we'll get started earning money online immediately with this step-by-step guide. So yeah, this one, the main one says quickly, the variation says immediately. So we'll see how those do. So then again, we'll click save, we'll click publish, and then we're gonna see what that's gonna look like. So let's go back here. And then now we can be more specific. Okay, so let's see if we can actually preview. Yeah, so we can't preview this, but we can right click, open in a new tab, and just so we can see what the different headlines are. So this is the main variation here. This is the split test variation. So this one says free affiliate marketing guide. Okay, so we can name this, for example, instead of just saying headline, we can say free guide. Okay, and that'll make it clear what the variation is. And then for variation B, we can do the same thing. And let's see which one this is, what this says. So we have make money online versus get your free affiliate marketing guide versus unlock your earning potential. So here we can name it variation B. Earning potential, right? And we're basically testing and seeing which one does better. And this one's make money online, for example, main page. make money online. Boom. Okay, so now we have these three variations. So now if we click on, well, we already published it. If you didn't, you're gonna see a publish here. Now what's gonna happen is Unbounce is gonna be redirecting people to one of these depending on certain factors. So if you wanna see all the different factors that Unbounce has here, if you click on learn more under smart traffic, you'll be able to learn a little bit more about the smart traffic. And they have a little video here, and then over here they explain all the different factors that Unbounce takes into account if you're interested. Okay, so over here it automatically analyzes and learns from a user's attributes, so including location, device, and other things, and it's going to redirect them to where they're more likely to convert. That eliminates the guesswork for you, eliminates the need for you to have many different tools to kind of track and see which page does better, because Unbounce will do all of that for you. And so that's basically it. This is the best way to optimize the performance of your landing page. What you can also do if you haven't is if you want to edit a specific variant, in case you haven't yet done so, I do suggest that you also make sure to optimize it for mobile and tablet over here if you haven't. I did show you how to do that in the previous video. But in general, with this Smart Builder AI, everything is already maximized and optimized for you to its maximum, okay? So that's kind of the point of this type of landing page builder, is that it does the best it can for you in terms of getting as much traffic as possible, as many conversions as possible, not just traffic. So we're gonna just republish and you should be good to go. So now with this URL that you have here, Unbounce is gonna redirect to one of these three. And that is pretty much it. I hope you guys found this video helpful. I've been using Unbounce for the past 5 years. Absolutely incredible tool. Helped me make a lot of money with ClickBank offers specifically in my 5 years of experience here so far with affiliate marketing. And if you guys enjoy this type of content, I do invite you to check out my website at evonmeta.com, where I offer you a free 55-page affiliate marketing guide, as well as training courses to help you improve your game and to show you how you can actually use any of these traffic sources to send traffic to your website or landing page in this case, to start making money online for yourself as well. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one.